Thank you so much, Joy. Thank you. You know, we live in a time where there are very few independently owned black media companies operating at a scale that can reach millions of people. And the journey to creating Blavity has been quite long. Most of y'all don't know this, but I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. Exactly. You know, I love St. Louis, but we don't necessarily make it out often. And there weren't many women of color in Silicon Valley at the time. And there certainly weren't in St. Louis that were building tech companies, and let alone women in the C-suite, you know, operating multi-million dollar businesses. And I'll tell you a funny story briefly. So I went to Washington University in St. Louis, and it was my sophomore to junior year summer, and I was applying for jobs. I applied to United Way, Wells Fargo, and Google. And I got the job at Google, but they said I had to move to Mountain View. And I said, well, I don't want to live in the mountains for the summer, and so I declined it. Exactly. Mountain View is not in the mountains, right? And but I share that because, you know, it has taken me 8+ years to be able to stand before you today since that moment where, you know, as a young woman, I had no idea of the opportunities that I was declining because I didn't have the vocabulary, I didn't have the stories, I didn't have the role models. And so, you know, I think Blavity today has been a manifestation of declining some things that I didn't even know I was giving up. Right? And I think too often the young people in our country and the young black women and young black men just say no, and they don't know why, right? And they don't know that what they're missing. And so Blavity was created to be able to create more space for young black people to tell their stories and to have a platform for distribution of our own content and our own ideas. So I'm grateful to stand here before you today. Shout out to my investors, you know, Charles King, Cross Culture, Troy Carter, so many others who've invested in me and in this vision. So thank you, Joy, again, and thank you for this moment.